cook it flesh side down, the fish will look a lot nicer. And I use what's called Wonder Flour, which is an extra fine flour. You can use all-purpose flour if you have it at home, but you can find Wonder in the grocery stores these days. And just a super light dusting of it before it goes into the pan will help give you that nice golden like crispness that you're looking for.